come out at midnight. Roosters, they crow at dawn. Shadows lengthen at dusk. But what are the best times of day for you to do things that you do? Give Ariel Wesler 90 seconds and he's going to tell you how to make the most of your time on the shortlist.
Interviewing for that dream job? If you have a choice, go in the morning. You want to catch the interviewers when they're fresh. People who decide your fate react favorably earlier in the day. In fact, research shows judges were more forgiving with prisoners during hearings held before lunch. With any luck, you're not in jail, but the same idea applies. At the doctor's office, get in quick when you're sick by picking the first appointment of the day. Mondays and Wednesdays are usually best. Avoid Tuesday, which is the busiest. If posting on Instagram is your passion, wait until 6 p.m. That's when the social media site tends to see the most users and you'll see the most likes. Hashtag fame and fortune. Looking to get a great deal on a car? Wait until the end of the day. Salesmen want to get home to their families but don't want to give up commission. That's usually when they'll try to speed up negotiations, so you're more likely to get the price you want.
We're looking at 6 seasons, 13 episodes, including the pilot.
Got Netflix? Use it either before 7 p.m. or after 9. Everyone and their mother is watching from 7 to 9 at night, causing painfully slow streaming. And after some binge watching, instead of ending your day with a roll in the hay, researchers suggest holding out until early morning. Despite the morning breath, men are pretty much ready to go, and higher levels of testosterone mean increased stamina, which can benefit the ladies. Plus, it's healthy for both of you. Sex boosts your immune system, protecting you from germs throughout the day. Not to mention, you'll be relaxed, you know, before that big job interview.